Hey, what's up, guys? It is Red Infamy, and I'm here with Dr. Pat from Doctors on Demand. He's going to tell us about a really useful app that's going to come in handy this season alone. So tell us more about Doctors on Demand.
Sure. So Doctor on Demand is an app that allows you to video connect with a doctor from any phone, tablet, or computer. So if you have the flu, a rash in your eye, an infection. It's incredible. So you can get a prescription. You will be connected with one of our doctors in a matter of a minute or two just by entering in a couple symptoms. The doctor will do a video consult with you from the Doctor on Demand app. If you need a prescription, you'll choose the pharmacy right there on the app. And you don't have to leave your home, don't have to go outside in the cold, don't have to wait for 3 hours in the waiting room, don't have to expose yourself to germs. It's great. Very, very popular. We've had millions of downloads, hundreds of thousands of users. Great for young people, great for your audience.
All right, so tell us what platforms we could download. Is it on Android?
Yeah.
Is it on Windows?
It's on, basically, it's on most platforms. So it's on Android, it's on iOS, Google Play, iTunes. Obviously, there's a browser-based version, even Amazon Kindle, iPad, everything. Pretty much, if it's got a camera on it, we can support it. The only one is Windows. We haven't quite gotten there yet, but everything
else. Windows,
yeah.
So gotta...
Everything else, it works. Literally takes a minute or two just to put in your information. The maximum it would ever cost is $40, which is cheaper than a doctor's visit, way cheaper than urgent care, way cheaper than ER, and you don't have to leave home. And you can use even an HSA card, but max you'll ever pay is $40.
That is amazing, because I hate when you go to the doctor's office. I know a lot of people can relate. And it can be something real simple, but you're in there for over 3 hours.
Yeah.
And the doctor tell you blah, blah, blah. And you're like, really? You could have told me this probably over the phone or something. So this is a perfect app.
Well, the average wait in the United States now to get a doctor's appointment is about 23 days. When you leave your house, by the time you get back, they say the wait time is about 3 hours on minimum. The wait time is 2 minutes. You don't leave your house. Great if you have the flu. Great if you just have, you hurt your arm, a rash. For women who get urinary tract infection, if you have kids, kids get fevers and things all the time. It's perfect. Yeah.
So tell us a little bit background on this app, and how was it actually what was the inspiration behind it? Was it those complaints about, hey, I'm in the waiting room or
yeah,
all that?
Yeah, well, there's two things. Number one, it is just really hard to see a doctor. We've made it a pain. Traditionally, we haven't thought about the patient. Part of the genesis of the idea is I've taken care of friends of mine so many times. I have friends who say, hey, Dr. Pat, I'm sick. I've got this thing on my face. Can you take a look at it? I've got a fever. I hurt my elbow. I've got a UTI. I've got the flu. And I would just treat them, over phone or over video, send them their prescription. So then, we sort of said, well, geez, we should be able to do this kind of large scale. We launched it 2 years ago. It's the most popular medical app ever from not like health and running, but medical. I think it's the highest rated medical app. It is awesome. Our patients rave about it. It's been very, very successful. And you should definitely give it a try.
I mean, just learning about it right now, I'm like, I'm about to download this as soon as possible.
Yeah.
Because right now, as we know in the news, the Ebola scare, and a lot of people, as flu season is coming up, or is now, people are like, do I have the Ebola or the flu? And a doctor could just tell you right there and then, like, no, calm down.
Right.
You have the flu.
Well, there are 2 million infections in the United States caused every year, which we call healthcare-associated infections. That means that you went to the hospital or you went to the clinic and got sick. 2 million. So 10 years from now, I hope that one of the reasons we found this app is we're going to say, we used to have this thing called waiting rooms where a bunch of healthy people sat next to a bunch of sick people, and we wondered why everyone ended up sick. So in flu season, this is a great way to get the flu taken care of. There's a drug called Tamiflu. The CDC recommends that you get it within 48 hours of the onset of symptoms. Now, the onset of symptoms is sometimes like 12 hours ago from when you really, really felt it. If you call with flu-like symptoms, we can get you the Tamiflu. You can be better in 48 hours instead of it taking a week.
This is amazing. It's revolutionary to me, this app.
It's definitely transforming healthcare, and everyone doctors are excited, patients are excited, we're very excited about it, it's going great, and definitely give it a try. If for some reason it doesn't work for you, we'll refund your $40, but we've never, we've barely ever had to do that out of, you know, hundreds of thousands of cases, so.
This is awesome. I think this is a really cool app, Doctor on Demand. So this is the season right now to download this.
Definitely.
Because you're definitely going to want to know what is wrong just in case, because a simple cough might be something else or something you may not even think of. You could just go and ask the doctor right there and then. So is there anything else cool that you want to tell us, Pat?
I would say it is the fastest, most convenient way to see a doctor, and you don't have to step outside your house. This is one of those things that when you try it, you're gonna end up saying, I can't believe this wasn't around before.
There you go. So download Doctor on Demand right now on your device. Stay healthy, and for more gaming and health news, be sure to check out GamerFitNation.com, and also stay tuned for more of our CES Unveiled coverage here in New York City. Peace.